Okay guys, check this out. I finally finished the little DIY head tracker.
Head tracking on.
It's got a little button so you can center it. And then when I look up, it goes up, down, to the left, to the right, up, down. It is fantastic. The wiring is really simple. These are going to go to the little balance tap. It's currently running with the trainer jack right now, and it's being powered by USB. But here in a little bit, I'm going to get the Bluetooth module, so it'll be wireless head tracking. Thought this was pretty cool.